It turns out, plotting to kill a woman and just waiting for them to die is great. We are King Carlton, the Eagle of the Trident. Our heir is that our grandchildren will have the blood of the dragon. But we are a motherfucking dragon rider. Yep, we ride Predatorian, whose lover is Pithax. It's a 73-year-old dragon. And the Iron Throne here is at peace. We could Dragon Conquest the Iron Throne. Go claim the Arbor. We could do a claim on Bramstone. We could claim Driftmark. What could we get for people, though? Castamere. Fair Market. Could claim Driftmark for some people. Pate the Hunter could have Driftmark. Drock's Castle, Edgerton, Fang Tower. Greywater Watch could claim that for Corbray. Yeah, the world is essentially our oyster now. Now that we ride the dragon, anything is possible. She died. Let us go on a grand hunt. So we're gonna go search for the white stag. Ready the men, we ride for dawn. Give me a spear. Proud of my hunting abilities. Waiting for my mother to die so we can inherit the Stormlands. Thank you. Essos, the Dothraki have united under a single cow. Nugis worships the god of E.T. That's interesting. The Lazari are warlocks. Karth has... I think Karth expanded into Lazar, and then there was like a schism or something. The Dothraki have essentially vassalized Valantis, and have taken the colonies down here, which are fucking hilarious. The twins here need an education. Assigned guardian. Go to him. Assigned guardian. Go to Clayton. Go to Clayton. Hey, the majority of my peeps have converted. Next up. Doesn't concern me. No plots. Ooh. Really? I think Sarwick here just made a huge mistake. Fact. How many men can it support? 11k. Oh, wonderful news. We looted stuff from the treasury. Enforced demands. Okay. Go there. Okay. taking from him. That's a crash. Yikes. Alright, let's see. Let's see if we can restart. We were making some really good progress. Though mayhaps this was a blessing, had he lived, he would have grown up to be a Frey. Alright, so, single player. Continue. 8249. Still at war. Okay, so crash happened before the war. Well, let's do a quick save. Save. Titles cannot be bought. Quick save. 12th day of the third moon. Drop it down to speed 2. Man, that took a while. Tick over to the next month. Save. Okay. Okay. Hey. Good. Go there. Not see why that concerns me. Quick save. Could build a dragon pit. I won't. Austin's Riverman Barracks. Westerosi Valyrian, Westerosi Valyrian, Riverman. Okay. Okay. River Run. That old stones build the city as well. Quick save. I need my mother to die. Go to Derry, please immediately fabricate a claim so I can revoke this guy's title. Let's pay this guy a visit on my dragon. River Run needs a siege tower, a steward's tower. He married all his daughters off in regular marriages. He's a Grafton. She's betrothed to Ambrose regularly. Dumb AI. Saddle my horse. Like, I can't believe fucking regular marriage. Valyrian? I'll find him someone nice. Matrilineal marriage? Here, why don't you go... Go have sex with this Manderly. Good. Good, 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 good. Oh my god, she has the blood of the crossing. pay the interest. What's going on here? He worships the Yi-Ti-ish gods. Okay. Okay. Quick save that. Will my mother please fucking die? Damn it, brother. Yeah, sure, we ride for dawn. An epic hunt it shall be. King beyond the wall have. It's 14k. Jesus. Okay. Do a quick save. Oh, she had a daughter. Yes, they had daughters. Oh, the blood of the dragon, the blood of Valyrians, the blood of Lannisters, Tyrell, Starks. Where's the Baratheon bloodlines? Are they in here? No, there's an Estermont, though. So, matrilineal. Ugh. Well, she's only a baby. She's literally out of the womb. 16 Marshall, right out of the womb. Just punched her way out. Blah! In the next episode, we...